before weightlifter Hydlyn Diaz tasted Olympic glory. There was Arianne Cerdena, the only Filipino to bring home an Olympic gold medal. Cerdena won gold in the 1988 Summer Games in Seoul, Korea as a bowler. It was the first and only time bowling was included in the Olympics.
I was in the national team since 1981. Okay. That's your goal, to represent your country. And winning a medal for your country is, wow, it's the ultimate prize.
As a demonstration sport, the medals from that event are not included in official medal counts. But to the history-making Olympian, her strikes were just as golden.
A gold is still a gold and a gold and a gold. You know, whatever it was, the practices that I did was the same, you know. To just get into the Olympics, just to be, to represent the Philippines in the Olympics, I had to undergo so many eliminations. I went to Hong Kong, I went to Florida, then went to Korea.
Cerdena went on to have a successful international career, but she split from the sport in 2001 after a final gold medal performance in the SEA Games.
My child has been, you know, she's already 16 at then. I said, I think it's time to throw in the towel and go with my husband, because the sacrifices that you do, that I see my husband only for a few months a year just for the sport, because I really love the sport.
She eventually migrated to Los Angeles in 2002, where she studied nursing. After a quick bout with ovarian cancer in 2004, she worked her way to becoming a registered nurse, a job she's held for the past 5 years.
When I came here, all I knew what to do in the Philippines was bowl. I said, what will I do here? So I went back to school, and the first thing that came into my mind was go to nursing.
But Cerdena has stayed in her lane, even though she hasn't picked up a ball in 15 years. Everything she's done has been influenced by her ability to knock down the pins.
Backbone ko maybe is the sport bowling. It made me confident. It provided me the patience, confidence. So when I moved on into a different field, nandun pa rin. It was still there. You know, nandun pa rin yung eagerness to learn.
She's kept watch of this year's Summer Games, and after nearly 30 years, another Filipina has finally made it to the Olympic podium. Hydlyn Diaz won silver in weightlifting.
I've been there. I know how she feels. I would like to tell her to savor everything. It's priceless. Winning a medal in the Olympics, where it is the cream of all tournaments, you know, of all competitions. Winning a medal, oh my God. Something.
Well, the proud Filipina athlete is happily retired in the U.S. She still keeps in touch with her bowling teammates and other fellow Olympians, often meeting them during their U.S. visits and competitions, and remains open to the possibility of coaching someday. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, West Covina, California.